Fire departments in the United States respond to a new fire once every 16 seconds. Many of these fires could be prevented or dramatically reduced if they were identified and extinguished in their early stages. Sadly, the general public is poorly trained in how to correctly handle these situations. Quality training already exists for the classroom, but until now, quality hands-on experience wasn't always available. Most hands-on training is currently conducted in one of two ways. In some cases, students must travel to remote training sites where fuels may be burned in specially designed areas. Once training is over, the unspent fuels and excess extinguishing agents must be collected to prevent environmental contamination. Or, students train at their place of work. Instructors burn pans of fuel oil and use fire extinguishers filled with agents such as purple potassium powder. This method of training requires considerable cleanup to prevent contamination of soil and water. Now, there is a better way. AAI's Fire Trainer P2000 is designed to eliminate the cost and inconvenience associated with traditional fire extinguisher training. The P2000 is fueled by clean-burning propane. Class A, B, and C type fire evolutions are simulated. Air emissions are virtually eliminated, and unused fuel is never released from its container. The unique patented design of the P2000 allows trainees to practice with almost any type of fire extinguisher or agent. More importantly, surrogate extinguishing agents can be used in place of highly corrosive and toxic agents such as AFFF and PKP. Biodegradable foaming detergent and water can be substituted for AFFF. Sodium bicarbonate-based training powders such as Ansel's Plus 50B can be substituted for PKP. These lower-cost surrogates not only save the environment, they save the training agency money as well. Designed to be portable, each piece of the P2000 weighs less than 100 pounds. The unit is easily set up in less than 15 minutes. One 30-pound tank of propane will fuel more than 50 evolutions. In only minutes following the completion of training, the unit will be ready to be transported to its next training site. And because no contaminants are used, virtually no time is required for cleanup. The ability to simulate different types of fires allows the P2000 to train people from all walks of life. Class A fires are represented by a trash can mock-up. Class B fires take the form of a small fuel spill. Class C fires simulate a burning electrical motor. The ability to recognize the type of fire and to react accordingly is a key part of incipient fire attack. Use of the P2000 will greatly enhance public fire education. Who knows what the true savings will be? Someone's home or apartment, a small business, a large factory with many jobs, or for that matter, even someone's life. The need for public fire education is real. Fire Trainer P2000 is a real and effective answer to that need.